What's going on, YouTube? Hellador here. Welcome back to another episode of my Randomizer Nuzlocke. Today we're going to be taking care of Azealia's gym and then heading towards Goldenrod. There's some Raikus in the grinding montage, which was nice. Try to charm me, you silly little Togepi. Let's just slash him. There we go. Still don't have a water. Alright, we're just all missing. There we are. And he's gone. And. Oh, I'm not quite level 16. Alrighty. There's a ninja. Grovyle hits the absorb. Hit him with a vacuum. Alright, one more hit, guys. Super effective. Alright, let's hit him with another vacuum wave. Alright, that should do something. And it takes him out! Yeah! Alright, next Pokemon would be... Oh, level 12. Very nice. Alright, well, I'm not gonna... Fire Wings can take care of him. Juice. Alright, so now, don't get too comfortable. You're about to go back into your ball. And I hit the burn! You harden all you want, buddy. And get back to that Pokeball. I get to level 16. Alright. out Poliwag. Alright. This is dangerous, but I'm gonna send out Light Tail. Come on, hit me with a double slap. Hit me with a double slap. There we go. And you miss! With any kind of fighting move, I'm in trouble. And I get the paralyzed. Alright. Keep slapping me! Stop slapping me! There we are. One more time, one more time. There we are! Awesome! Very nice, very nice. Level 16! Alright. Strongman Josh. Alright. Before I do anything, I'm gonna switch out something. You know what? That's okay. I like that. That's good. Let's take care of these twins. Almost for some lunch, guys. I'm getting hungry. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, not bad, not bad. We got this, we got this. Alright, let's see. Let's hit with, and let's paralyze this guy. Didn't do much. But now I'll paralyze it. Alright. Use Leer. Oh, that's gonna. Alright. And Constrict. Alright, I see it. I see it. Alright, let's. How about we hit this? And a Thundershot. There we are. That did some damage. That did some damage. Alright. Scary face. I'll harshly reduce my speed. And you're too paralyzed to move. Alright, let's work on one guy. And Thundershot. Oh, no. Alright, he's gonna outspeed my Flappy. He's gone. Alright. And he's too paralyzed to move again. Alright, double attack. There we go. Oh, so close. Alright. That's okay. You kinda keep glaring at me. Guy hits me with a fighting move on my light tail over there. Jeez, it would have been dad. Alright. Ninja's level 13 now. Full swipes, huh? Alright. Hello, Leer. Money. There. Now we'll just do this switch. Make sure my Pokemon are ready to go. I think Steve's gonna lead this. I'm sorry, Ninja. Come on, Ninja. Alright, come on, Steve. Let's do this. That's right. That's right. You know what? Come on, Lytale. We're not taking any chances. I'm just gonna body this guy. Hit me with that ice ball. See, that does nothing. Hit the thunder shot. Gone, buddy. There you are. It's a crit! Alright! That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Alright, there you go, Steve. Level 16. Alright, keep battling. Okay. This is Steve's fight. Come on, Steve. All he's gonna do is harden. Ah, come on. Alright. Alright, Steve. How about you hit him with the rolling kick? There we go. Just bodied. Just got him. Alright. The last Pokemon's gonna be an electric buzz, huh? Alright, you can take out an electric buzz, that's no problem. Alrighty. Hit him with a rock smash. There we are. That was some revenge. Oh geez, you just set me up. Revenge, buddy. Revenge. It's a bitch. Alright. Oh, so close to level 17. Alright, that's good. That's it, guys. Badge is ours. We get the hive badge. Alright.
Alright. New DM. Not bad.
Alright. Oh, forgot to do the little thing. Every time I go through this game, I always forget to do the switches. Alright. This should be it. There we go. Alright, let's get here. Alright, come on, come on. Come on. There we go. To the Poké Center. And I do believe a rival battle's coming up, guys. We haven't seen a rival in a while. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Alrighty, guys. We have Firewing come out in front. Haven't seen him in a while. There we go. Look at that. Flapping his wings. Is he happy? What's he doing? What's he doing? Yeah, he looks happy. Alright. Oh! I thought so. Alright, what's up, Robert? What's good? What's going on, bud? The tree market has returned. What? Beat him? Ha! Quit lying. Are you serious? Well, let's see how good you are. Alright, let's go, Robert. I'll take you on. Lady Robert. Ha! Oh, well, okay. I see. Hey, with Amber. You keep leering at me? I ain't gonna get you anywhere. Hit him with one more. Keep hitting him with that fire. There you are. Level 17. Dragon Rage! There we go. Let's get rid of Scratch. Pidgeot, huh? Lightning this Pidgey out of the sky. Get down here. Oh, hits with the sand attack. Not bad, not bad. But my light tail's gonna pull through. Alright, one more time. Hit him with that. I'm just gonna keep throwing sand in my face. That's a dirty way to fight. And I miss. Come on. Hit him in that sand attack. He just... Come on, Light Tails. Tackle. There we are. Pidgeot goes down. And up, oh, not quite there. Alrighty, let's see, who's gonna take care of this guy? No, we need our job to level up. Alright, come on. Alright. Just share the XP. Let's get my strongest Pokemon out there. Just fire wings! You're gonna tickle my dragon. Or my Charizard, because it's not a dragon. I'm gonna hit you with a wood hammer. You gotta keep tickling him. Why? This ain't playtime. Wood hammer. That's right. Oh yeah. Oh, let's see what Dragon Rage looks like. There we go. Look at that. Look at the power. There. Oh, almost. There is a way, and it's called. Right now. You're gonna keep tickling me. Take this guy out. A crit to end it. There we are. Third job level 12 now. And 13. Not bad. Listen, you. Talk too fast, I can't follow. I hate this weak Pokemon trainers. It doesn't matter who or what. I hate to see them hanging around. That goes for Team Rocket too. They think they are big and tough as long as they are in a group. But get them alone and they're weak. I hate them all. You stay out of the way. You won't be an exception. Alrighty, well, let's go heal my Pokemon, make sure my Pokemon stay nice and happy. Alright, and then we'll go get a capture. Make sure we have Pokeballs, though. Alright, let's go to the store, do some shopping. Shopping! Let's see, I need... How many do I have? I have 5. Always buy 10. Always buy 10. There you go. I gotta like that bonus. Let's get some potions. Alright. Buy 22 of them. But I only need... Let's get 10. Don't need that many. good. I think we're good. Alrighty. We got a little time left. Let's go catch a Pokemon. Oh, Grandma. Alright, let's go. Alrighty, guys. We get a new capture today. Let's see what we got. Alright, and it is... Oh my gosh, Epilipsy. Alright. Alrighty. Alright, Blitzy, go to sleep. Oh, I'll wake you up in a second. There you go. Get the absorb. Suck them dry real fast. I like to see what all moves do, so let's do a pound. Alright, oh, woke up. Blitzy, you're not supposed to wake up. Go back to sleep. Alright, let's hit with one more absorb, and then throw a Pokeball. One more absorb. See if it wakes up or not. That should bring him in the red. Yes, it is. Alrighty. Split these hard. Just land this real fast. Just throw a regular Pokeball at him. There we are. And gotcha. Alright, we got Blitzy. The happiness Pokemon. Before I like. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Marlene. There we are. Oh man, my boss is going to be angry. The farfetch that cuts trees for charcoal took off in the forest. Can you catch them for me? Farfetch has sensitive ears. If you stop on a branch, they will face you towards you. That's your chance. Sneak up behind them and catch them. Do you think you can do that? I believe so, but I think I need to bring out Ninja. Just because he's a little more good. And we've got Throw Down a Repel. Alright, let's go catch a Farfetch, guys. I really hope I don't go circles. Alright, let's... Alright. I tricked that. There we are.
Wow, you found Farfetch'd. Thank you. But there's only one more missing. If you step on a branch, it will face the way, remember? That's your chance to catch it. Sneak up on the stone.
I'm gonna go get another Farfetch'd, just another one. Alright, I see it. Okay. Oh, let's pick this up. Let's see what it is. It'll be 5 herb. Oh, I can't. There's no use for us here.
I see you.
There we are. You gotta turn around, bud. Nope. There we are. Gotcha. Alrighty, yes. Head on back.
Whoa, you got them both. Thank you so much. My boss won't obey me. My boss's Pokemon won't obey me because I don't have a badge. Woo, you saved me. My far and fetched. You found them for us, kid. Without them, we wouldn't be able to cut trees for charcoal. Thanks, kid. Now, how can we thank you? I know. Here, take this. So we get cut.
Give that to someone and then end this episode right here, guys. And the only logical choice to give cut to is, you guys could probably guess it, we're gonna give it to Ninja because he has blades for hands. We are gonna get rid of cut is 50. We're gonna get rid of false right. Actually, no, that's not the one, because false swipe will leave him with at least 1 HP, which would be good for catching Pokemon. So we're gonna get rid of, let's see, we're gonna be a physical, and that's a special. So let's get rid of vacuum wave. Alrighty, guys. Well, next time we're gonna be going north to Goldenrod City. So if you have liked this episode, please, please hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. I come back every day to post at least one video. Alright, thank you so much, guys. Have a good day.